And this is Zepko starting things off against Enzo. Shining Stars looking for a big tag team victory. Tag by Primo. Crossbody by Enzo. Doesn't realize, well, I guess he does realize the tag was made. Drop kick from behind.
A well-oiled machine, the Shining Stars. Wow.
And these cousins have been together for a while as a team.
You may not like what they say, but again, yeah, there's a great deal of chemistry here between Primo and Epico. They're being very effective right now.
Ooh, pretty good tag. Enzo. Pretty good tag team division forming here on Raw. Of course, these two teams we saw earlier tonight, the team of the New Day, the tag team champions, and then Anderson Gallows making a statement.
Statement with a decimation of the New Day.
Oh!
Went to the well one time too many. Enzo able to escape.
Oh, there you go, Enzo. And tag made to Big Cass. And here comes the 7-footer. With all the tools. Ooh, big splash. And the power slam. And the wind up for the Empire Elbow. Cover. And Epico breaks things up.
There goes Enzo.
Oh, there goes Epico. It's called the truth.
Oh, no.
Something wrong with him? I know something's wrong with him, but what's he in the ring with a phone for?
Yeah, Pokemon Go can take you to some crazy places.
And oh! Pokemon Go just cost the Shining Stars this match. Thanks, Enzo and Cass.
Here are your winners, Enzo Amore and Big Cass.
Yeah, that was a little bit awkward.